It's a strawweight title fight between Clown Jackadelia and Felice, Little Bulldog Harry.
Clown Jackadelia,
Felice
Harry. You ready?
Here we go!
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Harry, black trunks for the champion. We've been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the biggest championship fights of all time.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
Now they're turning it up.
Yo, I don't even like. She's coming out strong.
Nice block by Gadela. Good counter uppercut by Gadela. And another strike.
Like, come on, son. Hold on.
Oh, nice.
Solid defense. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
She ain't even blocking the body, though.
Oh, that's a great block.
And she tied.
And again, amazing. Amazing.
There's that big jam. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nicely done.
She just threw like eight punches. They all missed.
Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations. Hard jab.
Now they backing up.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow. Big straight punch.
Wow.
Oh, very nice. Oh, and another jab. Big combination. Wow, swing and a miss.
I got him.
Oh.
There you go.
This could be it right here.
She might try to finish this fight here. Strong jab.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Head kick. Vicious combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Flip of the left. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
That's a solid kick to the body. Good straight punch. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Harry. And again, nice combination. She's mixing things up.
Oh, solid jab.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice body kick.
Come on.
30 seconds on the clock now.
1-2 connects. Keep him busy.
Oh, shit.
She got stunned again. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
All right, we good for the last. We good for the last 10 seconds, son. We.
Oh, head kick. Big. Power
jump. Look, first fight back. They just throwing. I'm undefeated, too, on ranked. So if I lose, I'm going to be sick.
Comes out swinging.
I ain't playing like a year.
Good straight right by
Gadela. Come on.
Joe, her hands look great tonight. Nice shot. Gadela gets hit with that left kick.
She went back like.
Gadela with a good punch. Big front kick. Nicely done.
Oh, beautiful combination.
See, now I'm messing up. It's like everybody's just going back. And then throwing, you know what I mean?
That straight right just missed.
And she just keep throwing, so I can't even like.
Looking for the big right hand. Joe, this fight has been all about
damn.
The body.
I gotta go to the ground. I like the ground better, to be honest, you know what I mean?
Hammer fist by Gadela.
Yeah, this is okay. I see why.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
I still don't know how to block that. I still don't.
In full guard here.
I got him.
She establishes full mount. Big right hand. That's what I'm talking about. Wow, that's a big left hand.
There you go. I guess people still don't know how to fight on the ground, yo. That's me. I gotta go to the ground because people be wilding when they be standing up. I don't really, you know what I mean?
Time now for our fight replay. Let's take
that's me, man. I don't know.
This is a vicious
I try, but if I can't, I'm not about to get knocked out.
Bruce Buffer,
Bruce Buffer. With the official decision. Still undefeated, we out here.